This program is saving lives. There's something else I saw at that graduation, and that was the men and women that I saw standing in front of them, talking to them, and behind them as they stood up to face their families. It's the men and women who have felt the beast breathe on the back of their neck, who have chosen to step up and take on the burden of a fellow warrior. And don't misunderstand, first responders, police officers, EMTs, they're all warriors. They're all battling death.